some sort of alien structure. Emergency signal. It must be someone from the team. I have to get to them. I'm not getting through these vines without something to cut them. The debris, it's from the Hermes. It must have splintered off when the ship entered. A Scar field backpack. Empty, but still useful. Maybe there's something in this cave that will help me cut through those vines. This electric cutter can cut through even the toughest materials. I'd better take it with me. Log entry. A joint-legged invertebrate life form, similar to Arachnida. Fast movement, small frame. Seems to move in groups. Dead. Must be a gate of some sorts. But there's no obvious locking mechanism. Log entry. The gate has an internal conduction system. The three points on the rim seem sensitive. A targeted blast of electricity could cause a reaction. There has to be something around here I could use to open the gate. I should look around. Log entry. This plant doesn't have any chloroplasts, which means it can't conduct photosynthesis. Strange.
Increase the current. Just a bit. We don't want to fry the coil. There. Awesome. We did it, Kate.
I remember this. Mike and I were finishing our electrical experiment just after lunch. Vera, it's still intact. Log entry. Salivary glands concentrated in the head enable the creature to discharge a venomous secretion. Muscular tissue is highly susceptible to fire.
Thank you.
feels like I'm moving through entrails. Log entry. Large joint-legged organism. The chemicals in its abdomen can create an explosion when heated to a certain temperature. Another one of these pillars. These cables, they're from the Hermes. Some kind of flesh-like webbing. I have to break through it. Log entry. Strong organic tissue, but the blisters appear to be filled with diethyl ether, most likely flammable. Log entry. This is a biovessel for an indigenous creature. The shell seems highly... I better not touch it. This equipment, it's from the Hermes, but... We were there just an hour ago. Commander Robinson loves this book. The whole place is covered with some kind of organic residue. Log entry. This is a biovessel for an indigenous creature. Log entry. Large joint-legged organism. The chemicals in its abdomen. Log entry. Salivary glands concentrated in the head. Log entry. The gate has an internal conduction system.
Commander Richard Robinson, log entry. Ever since I left the Hermes, I have to get it off. I've salvaged some electrical components. I might be able to craft an incendiary device with the MPU. Burn the growth! The body!
Ever since he left the Hermes, but we were just there. He sounds different. Enraged. I should gather some equipment before I leave. Custom emitter with the MPU, connect it with the thermic module, and attach it all to the welder's frame. This might burn straight through that flesh-like webbing. And I'm taking the MPU. You again. Log entry. I found a strange alien cube. It's emitting neural waves. This means it has the potential to send information directly to the brain. I don't see the energy points on this gate. Perhaps they're on the other side.
How far would you go in the search for answers?